बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। टुडे आई एम मेकिंग फ्राइड मसाला कटलेट्स। फॉर दिस हेयर आई हैव टेकन वन चिकन फ्ले, हाफ टी स्पून ऑफ टर्मरिक सॉल्ट टू टेस्ट, वन टी स्पून ऑफ चिली पाउडर एंड वन टी स्पून ऑफ जिंजर एंड गार्लिक पेस्ट। नाउ फर्स्ट आई हैव टू मेरीनेट द चिकन विद दीज स्पाइसेस, बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम एंड जिंजर गार्लिक, बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। आई विल मेरीनेट दिस चिकन विद दीज इंग्रीडियंट्स फॉर 15 मिनट्स। नाउ हेयर आई हैव मेरीनेटेड द चिकन फ्ले फॉर 15 मिनट्स एंड नाउ हेयर आई हैव टेकन हाफ कप ऑफ वाटर एंड 1 टेबल स्पून ऑफ ऑयल। नाउ हेयर इन दिस पैन आई विल एड द वाटर, बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम एंड ऑयल। I will heat this together. I just have to heat, not bring it to the boil. Now both the water and oil are heated together and now I will add in this chicken, bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Now I will cook this chicken on very low flame till chicken is completely tender and water evaporates. I will cook this covered. I am using whole chicken fillet, but still if you want you can chop up the chicken and do the same process which I have done. Now here I have cooked this chicken on low flame for 20 minutes and see, water has evaporated. Now I will leave the chicken to cool completely and then I will shred it. Now here after cooling the chicken I have shred the chicken and here I have boiled half clove of potatoes, 4 cloves of garlic finely chopped, 1 onion finely chopped, green chilies 2 to 3 finely chopped. Green chilies are totally optional. If you want you can add, if you don't want you can skip. A handful of coriander leaves and 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds. Now here in the pan I have added 1/4 cup of oil and in the oil I will add cumin, bismillahirrahmanirrahim, and garlic. I will fry till garlic is light golden in color. Now here this garlic is light golden in color and now I will add in onion, bismillahirrahmanirrahim. I will fry the onion till it is translucent. Now meanwhile this onion is frying here I will mix together chicken and potatoes, bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Here onion is translucent, see it has not changed the color. Now at this stage I will add in this chicken and potato mixture, bismillahirrahmanirrahim. I will cook this for 2 to 3 minutes till everything is incorporated. Now I have cooked this for 2 to 3 minutes and now I will I am turning off the flame and now I will transfer this in an other pan bowl. Now here I have transferred this potato and chicken mixture in another bowl and now I will mix in green chilies, bismillahirrahmanirrahim, and coriander leaves and now I will make round kebabs of this mixture. Here I have prepared all the kebabs. So first I will dip the kebab in the egg, bismillahirrahmanirrahim, like this. Coat it completely and then I will roll this in the crumbs, bismillahirrahmanirrahim. I will repeat this process with all the kebabs. Now here I have prepared all the cutlets with crumbs and egg and here I have heated 1 cup of oil and now I will slide these cutlets in the oil, bismillahirrahmanirrahim, and I will shallow fry them till they turn light golden in color, bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Very different style of fried masala cutlets are ready to be served. You can serve them with any sauce of your choice. I hope you like this video. See you soon in my next video inshallah. Till then, fi amanullah, take care and Allah Hafiz.